Hi friends. Today, we will explore the process of crafting an HTML banner for the Google network using BannerBoo. To begin, click on the Create a Banner. We can create a banner from scratch or simply choose a template and replace its elements. This will significantly speed up the process of creating a banner. In the Size field, set the size of our banner and click Create. Within the template menu, you can select size and choose the desired template. We covered the process of crafting a banner from scratch in our previous videos. When hovering over the template, we can observe its animation. Great! Click on the banner to add it to the workspace. Now let's change some elements on the banner. Go to the Downloads menu and choose our image. Cool! Now we need to remove the background. To do this, click on the eraser icon in the menu. We have a new cutted image created in the Downloads menu. Next, we'll delete our new image from the workspace. And then drag it from the Downloads menu to the object we intend to replace. If needed, we can transform and rotate it according to the composition. Now let's change the text. You can edit it by double-clicking. Great! Don't forget to save the banner. Let's take a look at our result in preview. Perfect! To export our banner to Google, click the Publish button. In the drop-down menu, select Download Zip and the export settings will appear. If you're using the Start package, you can adjust the export parameters using custom settings. One-click export is available for other packages. In the field with networks, we choose the one we need. In this example, it is Google or Google AMP HTML. Optimization parameters are also available to us. Resize images will adjust the image to fit the banner size. Crop images will crop the image according to the visible part of the workspace. Responsive banner will add adaptability to your banner, but it is better to use it, for example, for a banner in the header of your site. Therefore, we retain the resize images option to decrease the banner size and click download. After downloading, you will get an archive containing a banner that you can add to your Google advertising campaign. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, have a nice day and see you in the next videos.